Somebody asked me the other day, so you just take a piece of wood from the forest and make something? Well, yeah. I picked this one up off the floor of the shop, squared the ends up, and then took the bark off of it with the easy roughing tool. Works pretty good. Then I thought I'd start making a bead with the roughing tool. The roughing tool, the large one, is a little bit large for making too small a bead, but they make a smaller set of these tools that you can use for more detailed work. Coming in on both sides here. Now this is the easy wood finishing tool. The radius on the tip of this, where that's round point, is perfect for dropping down into a cove, especially at this scale. But look how easily that goes in there, and the shape of it would fit the bottom of the cove I'm trying to make here. Takes off a lot of wood real fast. Now, I think I can honestly say this is the first time I've picked up the easy wood detailing tool. The triangular point on here just works like a champ. Can you say white knuckle syndrome? I guess I was a little bit tense about using it for the first time, but it works like a charm. I've seen people do this with a skew chisel in about 10 seconds, but I'm not that good. And for the first time using something like this on spindle work that I don't do very often, this little tool just does the job. Look at that grip. Not gonna let it get away from me. I would get that better as I've got more experience, I'm sure. Can you do that with a skew chisel? I can't. Corner a little deeper on the left one. Back to the finishing tool. Look at that round tip going down in the bottom of that cove and rounding off the top of the bead too. Looks pretty good. A little better grip here too. Thumb on top is what they recommend from the factory. Now back to the detailer. A little more practice. Trying to get the shape refined a little bit. It's pretty deep. It is for me, anyway. They tell you in all the instructions, go straight in, tool level to the floor, and make sure that it stays flat to the tool rest. See, I've got it flat on the tool rest there? That's critical to all these tools. There may be a leg of a chair there somewhere, or a candle stand. I think this has got real possibilities. Not bad for the first time through.